Hello everybody, welcome back for another King of Kings tournament, and we've changed up the order a bit.
Yep.
So we are now on WWE 2K16.
Yeah.
A new entry to the King of Kings tournament, not announced only until last week because of some technical issues there, blah blah.
Yep.
Let's go through this bracket. Jimmy Uso against Murphy. The Rock up against Randy Savage. Dustin Rhodes against Billy Gunn. Mr. McMahon against Tatsumi Fujinami. Who's your pick to win this match?
Say The Rock.
You're on The Rock, good pick.
I'm gonna have to say, I'm gonna go with Mr. McMahon.
You gotta put money on the boss. I'm gonna go with out of left field, I'm gonna go with Murphy. Alright, this is 2K16. We get to pick an arena. Yes, we do. Jimmy Uso versus Murphy on match one of the King of Kings tournament, 2K16 leg.
Yes.
What's your thoughts on Murphy?
You know, he's really Murphy, bro. Oh.
Over halfway point for the King of Kings tournament. More shape like Jerry Lawler. Just standing there. Oh, look at this. Call out by Tyre.
Backing him into the corner. He's in the corner.
Referee's got to get inside, in between
them. These competitors appear incredibly determined again to get a second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
Well, of course they're determined. It's going to be the King, Cole. And I should know.
Let's take a moment to talk about your boobs. A lot of grabbing happening, yes.
No problem between these two. And here's the lockup. Look at these two. Jockeying position.
Trust me, Michael. There's nothing routine about this. The sooner you get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
When it comes to skills in the ring, Jimmy G possesses
the speed, diverse offense, amazing leaping ability, and the toughness that you'd expect from a descendant of such an amazing family. But Jimmy G takes skills to a whole new level when he's in the ring.
Now they do something.
Oh, we're going to the outside.
Historically, superstars who have won the King of the Ring have gone on to achieve great success.
Oh, no, this is the end. Murphy loves that table right now.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. Cole, it's like I said before. Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the tradition of the NLI family, but Jimmy's bringing them into the 21st century against anyone that gets in his way.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's it.
Snap is too black step down by Jimmy Uso?
Uso.
I can't remember who's in this match, Jimmy or James.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that.
Which one's that?
It's gonna be this could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Well, he's going crazy in
NXT. Many people thought he was just a fun-loving guy from Australia trying to make a name for himself in sports entertainment.
Some big moves.
What an acrobatic move. Man, that was a pretty dropkick.
He pushes the back, he hurts himself.
Actually, I believe he elbowed him before he punched him.
What an opening round match.
Oh, this is it.
He didn't let him go. He didn't.
Yeah, and I wouldn't be surprised at all if either one of these beasters goes all the way to win the crown, Cole.
Oh. All right, let's move.
Here we go.
To a certain extent, I would say Murphy does like to have a good time, as King was saying earlier, especially when hanging out with Blake.
Yeah, but once that bell rings, Murphy is all business, Michael.
Oh, Murphy's
working,
man.
Dragging the center of the ring. I'm going for a cover of him.
There's no point in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. What a first round this is turning out to be in this King of the Ring tournament.
Well, with some stuff in mind, Cole, what'd you expect? Murphy has been in so many matches with that devastating running suplex of his that he calls Murphy's Law.
What is this going to be?
Olympic flam?
Oh! My God, his body's been through the hell.
Come on.
Jimmy makes the call.
1, 2. Still only 2. Pretty safe 2.
Jimmy Uso putting it on him right now.
Go for a jump.
Jimmy Uso is back on track and taking care of business in there. It seems like Jimmy can go from picking his shoulder up to break a pinfall to picking up a ton of steam in no time.
Just the way Murphy drops his opponent head first to the mat when executing Murphy's Law, it's almost impossible to get up.
Yeah, especially when he does it in tag team
action.
Fans aren't liking it. They just bump down all around.
Was the Austin 316 shit. fucking rock shits.
Oh no.
Tied to the tree of woe.
What is foot?
Well done.
What?
What? Just two shits.
Just three.
Cover. Like, I just jumped up on it.
One, two. And flips it out. Three, four, two.
Fast-paced action here so far at King's Kingiest.
Yeah, and I wouldn't be surprised at all if either one of these competitors goes all the way to win the crown.
Oh. Kick to the chest by the Victorian.
I don't think even the referee is ready for that.
Was that a one kick? No, referee two things up.
Must run the end.
Greatest event of all time, according to the fan.
Oh. Another small drop.
He's all missed. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
You say splash?
Oh,
One, two, three.
We had high hopes for Murphy, but he lost. What are you forcing that, mate?
Wait, he kicked out.
He kicked out.
What?
That's Murph's law.
Kick him back down.
That's a good question, Cole.
Cover by Murphy. Wiping the sweat off his face.
From what I understand, Murphy and James swimming with him right here and bungee jumping. So yes, I was
expecting that. Is that the Murph floor?
The shoulders are the
two. I've really looked.
I can't believe it.
Kick out at two. Both men are spent.
These are great competitors, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best
crowd are now on their feet.
WWE have off.
What a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso. About arriving to NXT, Murphy turned two different tag team partners after, for lack of a better term, before sensing him with Blake, who appears to be the perfect fit for Murphy.
And that should be it for the NXT tag team division.
It starts with their tag team championship victory over the Lucha Dragons in January 2015.
Wait a minute, Murphy.
And he gets out of the way.
She's raising the roof.
Tornado. DT.
Twist the rod. Crowd on that one.
Jimmy. Who's that? Fire the
way. He just got laid out.
Jimmy Uso has taken control again.
Kicked his leg out of his leg.
Murphy.
Tree away.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
It's like Murphy has an endless source of
issues. Methodically.
Murphy is looking to get this.
Huge by Murphy. Wow, that was impressive.
Cover.
Shoulders down, isn't it enough?
One, two.
kicks ass. So still only a two. I mean, that's a signature. I think
you have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Spins in the
ring. There's some good contact there by Jesus.
Sorry. Wait a minute.
Shades of their father.
Nobody comes back from this. Even if you can get back to your feet after
that's
a
move
like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Murphy's. Unless he hits it on his back. Okay. He's just showing off.
He's gonna get hit with the Murphy's Law.
You want to talk about crowd, please, Easy.
Look at this. This angle same beautiful man from the top right. Back to the referee.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universal was buzzing about this one for a while.
Tied him to the tree of life. And then after this, no, what's becoming of? Okay, this was the first pin attempt.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Well, just before that, he was taunting. He was showing off. And it cost him dearly. Well, maybe it's after this. I've lost track of what happened.
Me too.
Oh, this is another close call.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this.
Look at him. He's just smiling, looking around.
And then Murphy
with that Murphy's Law brain buster.
Drops him on his head.
And that was the end for Jimmy Uso. Which means Murphy at
the end. Here's your winner, Murphy!
Well, it's all over, and Murphy stands victorious. Wow, he absolutely manhandled it there toward the end.
And I'd say that ranks right up there with Kane versus Stone Cold from 1998. As far as remarkable King of the Ring matches go.
Alright, who's next?
The Rock and John Cena. And the Macho Man, Randy Savage. It's The Rock versus Bonesaw.
Hell yeah.
But you're picked to win this whole thing, The Rock.
Yep.
Bonesaw faced the human spider.
Yep.
Yeah! Oh yeah! No, there's no food in there.
Full speed.
He's smelling it.
The doctors. The doctors. That's the boom. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
And entering the ring from Syracuse.
Whenever this superstar enters the arena, the atmosphere turns truly electric.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
What a loving match. Macho Man and The Rock. So to lock it up here.
Yeah.
One time I could think this could happen is if they were in the same company sometime in 1998. Of course that never happened.
And there's the best of them with these competitors. This
should
be
Man,
you
need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
Sure not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
But Macho Man just like, nah, nope, not yet.
I'm gonna crack open a Slim Jim.
Oh, that complicated history. I didn't like it.
How does an opponent defeat the Macho Man?
Oh, Randy Savage has a
wild. Come on,
He's
going up to the
game. About someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the
all-time
greats.
Oh, no.
Oh, that kid.
He did a pretty good smash.
Oh, hey, what's the Macho Man?
Oh, look at that. Yes.
Oh. He doesn't love it either. I just don't like the smash.
Oh, jeez, the Rock.
Yeah, this match is a lot more hard.
What an opening round match this has been so far in the King of the Ring tournament.
Yeah, and I wouldn't be surprised at all.
Either one of these teams has been fans down with the Rock because this is definitely...
Here he comes, the Rock now, sending Macho Man to the outside. He's going to follow him.
On the offense of the Rock is in Wendell right now. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kank.
Stop in the ring. I look at you.
This man is not in the net.
Not sure.
He's got him going. Oh, the elbow connects.
Now goes to the back of the head.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Fisherman suit. That thought he was in there for the cover.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
The second rope.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Drops the axe.
There may be no way out of this.
Sharpshooter.
He steps over towards the red belt.
Can he get down deep and fight out of this hole?
He's not getting there. He just has to reach.
He's going under the rope.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah.
I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
They're trying to get in position.
He pulls him into position.
Looking good so far. Not much damage in his hand.
Legs.
Has been absorbed.
It's like the legs out the march. Man, can't get that elbow.
Yeah. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Quick sticky to avoid that.
Oh.
He took an incredible penalty there.
Uh-oh.
Just look at this. You can see the results.
I thought he was setting up for the other gears. No, he's going to do something else. The Rock is just playing with his feet.
This may settle the score, right here.
He's gonna eat a foul move.
He's not gonna beat you with that move. The shoulders are down!
And the crowd are just getting right into it now.
Yeah.
Great offense by Randy Savage. He's just being old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What was this?
And a big reversal by the Macho Man.
A field pal.
There's a drop kick. Nice move. That looked like one of my own drop kicks. Very nice.
What's he doing? He's ripping the table apart.
What is he doing?
What?
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha man.
He's watching them put the
fight is on for dominance. Headbutt locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Jamaica exposed that hook's commands.
Watch this. Backward belongs inside the ring.
Looks like he's up to six.
Resets the count. He wants to take it on the outside.
Baits him. And just watches him.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their vision. And when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
Helicopter spin.
Helicopter.
He's pointing.
He's
the Rock. He's the
cover.
Oh no.
Rock.
Yes. That had to be resiliency kick out.
The Rock.
The Rock says.
He just barely survived that. And now he looks angry.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
And now...
God, this is over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Tonight.
The Dr. Joseph Cipriano here trying to crack his neck.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com.
Oh,
this one's in the
box.
That was electrifying.
Flattened him.
Can he do it?
I think he's in the ropes. No, he's in the cold.
He came down on the rock bottom. I can't believe it.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Oh. Reversal! The Rock showing his
skills.
This match may end right here!
Wait a minute. He's been out of position.
Every time he has
to get up, he takes a great move. Effort. In sports entertainment, the people's elbow.
Uh-oh. Oh, people's elbow. That should do it.
Oh, that's one of the two, three.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
First of all, it was a pole drive on the right.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
And then, we thought this was it. When he took his line, dropped the elbow on the rock. But that wasn't enough.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
And then from out of nowhere, hit him with the rock bottom.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Keep his elbow.
Oh yeah.
Here's your winner, The Rock!
And he picks up the win. That's a big win right
the
there.
Rock anytime moves on in the King's Kings.
Another incredible King of the Ring match in the books.
Come again, Murphy.
Alright, next, look at this one. We got Dustin Rhodes. Against Billy Gunn.
Mr. Ass.
bit of an AEW vibe to this one. Dustin Rhodes, otherwise known in the WWE Universe as Goldust. From Austin, Texas, weighing 261 pounds, Dustin Rhodes. Yeah, Dustin Rhodes, once again.
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest tips ever. Lace up a pair of boots.
What's your thoughts on Dustin Rhodes? Oh, put the jacket back on.
That was in his dogs.
The natural. Uh-oh. And oh my goodness. Did this come out of a morgue?
I can't think of a time I've seen it. What a match we're seeing. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor today.
Click your lip.
These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
They both lose a ring. Very
sweaty. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go for the win.
It's the exact same way that Rock.
And that guy just has a picture of
the hair. If you're not down with that.
Right.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. Billy is having his way in there.
Busting his brain.
What can you tell the WWE Universe about Billy
Gunn? A ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
And throw the sheriff.
He
goes from him behind.
Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Nothing wrong is like, you ain't going nowhere. Rolls him on his flat.
Dustin Rhodes is looking so incredibly impressive as of late.
Things have really gone from bad to good for Dustin.
Well fashioned suplex.
Look at them boots. She doesn't like them. Beautiful.
We've seen Dustin Rhodes down men twice his size with that diving
Billy Gunn's like, man.
And hey, that's how you do it.
Oh, jeez.
Really, I'm just
spinning. He's in
big trouble. What was that camera cut?
As we've seen in the past, Dustin's never afraid to dust off the old bionic elbow. He's moving like a man possessed.
I literally thought these games all had the same crew.
Hey, the shoulders are down!
And it's up. He's got the
shoulders. That was really it.
Dustin pulling together.
You gotta get back on the right track.
What?
Ooh. I thought he had a position for the famous and just then.
Oh no, but he's gonna go to something else.
Oh jeez!
Batista bomb!
Literally! Is that it?
Dustin has undoubtedly learned a lot from his father, but he's also his own man. And for my money, few superstars execute a running bulldog as well as Dustin Rhodes.
And don't forget his sidewalk slam. It's really second to none, though.
Oh, just dumps Dusty over the top. Dustin.
The King of the Ring tournament truly is a showcase in endurance. You have to be at peak physical condition and success to navigate through each round. Sometimes that's all it takes. This is simply reminding him that he's here.
Well, the truth sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near these dangerous objects.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how they can keep him in the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have
dragging him to the center. Alright, he's coming. He almost got on the floor on this move.
That's what it must feel like to be hit by Billy Gunn's famous. He's in full on attack mode now.
My mind's going crazy.
Wait a minute, Billy Gunn.
He's got him hooked.
That's called being ripped straight down to the canvas.
What the hell?
No kidding. That's an awesome slam. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
You see him up.
Oh!
Really taking control here. This guy's just
strong. They knocked the wind out.
Billy Gunn is out wrestling Dustin Rhodes. Never thought of seeing that.
Billy Gunn, of course, an actual king in the ring now. Same as Macho Man, I guess.
I think the referee was
out of nowhere, too.
Oh, then connected. Gunn may be
running. Oh,
nobody home. Nobody home. Oh
no, Bulldog coming, Bulldog!
Oh,
Bulldog by Dustin Rhodes.
Hey guys,
that could be it.
One,
two, it's game. Oh, I thought it was the natural Bulldog. The kicks in. What does Dustin have to do now?
We know it's coming here.
Oh, wait a minute.
The famous Billy Gunn's got this one now.
Oh, Billy Gunn looking great.
Really?
Will this be enough?
Billy Gunn with the famous on.
No!
Kicks out.
I can't believe it. He's smiling. Why is he smiling?
Look at this.
Oh, this guy's looking on with intensity.
Yes.
I think his pants are in.
If anybody's bounced shoulders, isn't enough. It may be.
And the match continues.
Match.
I could watch the rest of the whole night, you know, this is such a good match.
I'd say that's more important.
That was, he's loving
anything else.
His face kind of looks like someone.
I just think the same thing.
The tension, the drama. This is the electric. I think my heart cold with the goosebumps. I love this.
I think this King of Kings needs a hero.
Just making that reference back there.
This is what people
say. It's a big boy.
Look at this one. This is a WWE superstar.
Oh, well, let's just say that all done.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's how you make this class on its feet.
Somebody's is failing.
He's going for the pin. The arena's making it.
Okay.
And the winner is Gold McGee. Oh god, he looks...
He's fired up now.
He's oh, Larry Neen!
He set it up.
Oh, no. Wait, did he not? Did he forget?
Yes.
Referee called a two count. And he only kicked out a second famous one. And he goes between the ropes. I think he may be using the ropes. Barely getting enough. He just fell on him too, as he got back. Look at this running back to the ring.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
This was... This move, this gut buster.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
That's almost
spinning.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
He just sized him up. The famous song. And that's not the end of Dustin.
Here's your winner, one Billy Gunn.
Nice victory here tonight for Billy Gunn. I strongly suggest Dustin Rhodes go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss. And I'd say that ranks right up there with the Stone Cold from 1998. As far as remarkable King of the Ring matches go.
The second match. He meets The Rock. No, he doesn't. He meets
whoever wins this next match.
Between the boss,
Mr. McMahon, and Tatsumi Fujinami.
Tatsumi
Fujinami. It's a Japanese name,
bro. This looks like a weird. What is. Is that not real?
Is this ECW? Fujinami?
LeBron, tell us about Tusami Fujinami. What's his... What does he bring to the King of Kings tournament?
He brings...
Oh, boy. Here comes the boss. Look at the strut.
Come on, making his way to the ring, from Greenwich, Connecticut,
weighing
in
at 248
pounds, Mr.
McMahon.
He's
the founder of sports entertainment.
What a beast! Can't
another sports leader climb into the ring with his poise? How can he get better? None. Mr. McMahon is one of a kind. Big match for him here tonight.
Oh, look at the face, deviant face.
It's not scary, man.
He ran some deviant face.
And an impression to ring from Japan, weighing 227 pounds, Tatsumi Fujinami.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Expecting plenty of highlight reels here in this one.
Oh no, there he is. He's in the back there.
He's moved off camera. To get a better angle of the event. You know he's recording this on VHS, right?
Oh yeah, I
should
have been off camera before. Oh no, what is it?
He's moving around. Can you keep up with him? No. He's sitting right behind you.
Don't cross the boss.
Oh, here we go now. This is
last time.
I don't know what to expect for this match.
This game with me.
You're looking at the man who created sports entertainment. And like his song says, if you decide to challenge the authority of Mr. McMahon, you got no chance.
We do not need to throw in that sandwich. Not the
next. It was just me. Oh! Wearing shoes.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think
it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
do something.
Oh,
Tatsumi
Fujinami has been going through. Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. Mr. Fantastic is within the ring.
Comes V-Mac.
Miss Dave.
Whoa, and a bit of a testament right here. I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle. Power versus power.
I think it's fair to say Mr. McMahon carries that same office from the boardroom right into the ring.
Well, you got to give him credit, Cole. It's that ruthlessness that
has
made him such a success over the years.
Let's see if you can get it back.
No.
What a first round this is turning out to be. King of the Ring tournament. Well, the
switch
on the line, Cole. What'd you expect?
Oh no, dumps him to the outside.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately I think one of them can be victorious here tonight. He hits a sweet combination.
Was in the ring?
Yes, a ring technician as well. Not so much. You're not going to get any fissure suplexes or abdominal stretches from Mr. McMahon.
This corks.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Back into the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh,
his
oh.
Man on his last leg.
That was good. For some pain.
I punched the motherfucker this time.
What's this?
Oh. I think he flipped off the rope.
I'm down with that.
Yeah, but to your earlier point, Cole, if he wins anyway, it doesn't really matter. Does McMahon can do a fisherman suplex? I don't think so. Not today, too fast. What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call
the King Blade.
A nice shot by Mr. McMahon. He's in big trouble. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Fujinami.
Oh my god, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, it's
talk about a touching of
everyone's not loving that.
Nobody likes this. No one likes you.
Slowly getting dissected.
What is this now?
Now what?
Oh, it's just a splash.
The chairman is just dominating here. I mean, look at this beating. I think what we're finding out here is that Tatsumi Fujinami is among the most technically gifted competitors of all time.
Uh-oh.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
I think we're meant to see a cover.
Oh, McMahon goes for the cover. Kick out after two. He hasn't done nearly enough.
Mr. McMahon looking to finish this.
Oh, what is this?
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
Wow, what a pedigree! That's how you stitch an opponent under the carpet.
He's checking Fujinami's pedigree.
This could be it right here. Shoulders down isn't enough.
And Mr. McMahon.
Three!
What? That's boo.
There's no way to
historically, superstars who have won the King of the Ring have gone on to achieve great success in the months and years that follow.
What is this? Oh no!
Looking fully motivated here.
He's gonna have brain damage after that one. Just a big stomp to the big belly.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
He spins. He spins him around.
Mr. McMahon getting completely dominated here, folks.
This one's very dragon's here.
Uh-oh.
think Fujinami
went
for something.
This is undoubtedly one of the most intriguing matchups we've seen in a long time.
Just took him to Suplex City.
Oh, look at Tatsumi Fujinami. It's incredible move by Tatsumi Fujinami.
That might be it.
Tatsumi Fujinami makes the cover. How can you do this?
It's confused. There's not the rules.
Look, he's shaking up thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time.
Well, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live.
This?
Just like we are here tonight. This is
a top rope.
Jeez.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. The shoulders are down.
Rich Taylor looks more like this.
What?
Yeah.
The King of the Ring tournament truly is a showcase in endurance. You have to be in peak physical condition to successfully navigate through each round.
I'm Vinny.
Oh.
Just wrenching the arms.
Without a doubt, if I knew what attrition was, the one who goes into the end will undoubtedly be battle tested.
It's hulking up.
Cole, what do you got in mind?
Oh, and we're going for a walk.
Give it to the
Irish whip.
And now he goes
for a second time. Fujinami undoubtedly has a handful of finishers.
Tatsumi Fujinami into the cover.
One. He took out at one.
Historically, superstars who have won the King of the Ring have gone on to achieve great success.
Oh,
no.
Oh!
Oh!
Two, three! Tatsumi!
Thanks for coming out.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact of these highlights.
Watch this now.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Oh, that beautiful
gem. Oh, there are some unbelievable highlights. What's this?
Another one here.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Double underhook. Like a full Nelson gem.
Here's your winner, Tatsumi.
And Fujinami advances.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
Sometimes the sun says, would you look at that?
Oh, I can see that one. Here we go. Second round.
I'm still the Rock on this. The Rock says,
The Rock up against Murphy.
The Rock says,
Imagine
the Rock moving on to the final. He'll go up
against
Stone
Cold Steve Austin. The
Undertaker.
And the others. Andre, I think. Uh-oh.
Look at the camera going.
Making his way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, weighing 227 pounds.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put it together. Whoa, looks like he hasn't missed many gyms yet.
He had this theme song when we saw him live in 2016. NXT.
Yeah, well, I saw
the only time that came to Australia.
So
yes, I just
do that. Oh,
that's just
incredible.
Is this a dream match?
Yes.
It's gonna eat the Pepsi.
We already have a perfectly fine king here in the WWE.
It's always great to see Murphy put on a show.
Well, you should be happy because he's about to do just that.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Well, The Rock is just absolutely torturing Murphy at the start of this match. The Rock is just split legs.
What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
Oh, he slingshot back.
Rock says you look like trash and you smell like trash.
You look like Tarzan, you wrestle like Jane.
Take too much more punishment here. So far things are looking pretty good though.
Bye. Murphy.
Oh!
Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand up.
He's back.
Oh,
what is happening?
Did he win?
No. Oh, no. If he's not down.
That's right. You remember they've had grueling matches so far. Like,
scoop slam by Murphy. What an upset this would be for Murphy. Drops the elbow. The Melbourneian Murphy up against Miami's The Rock.
Neither competitor can afford to look past their opponent at this point, but you know, they can't help but think that they are just one win away from the King of the Ring Finals.
Yeah,
if either one of these competitors starts thinking about the finals now, they're going to find themselves in big trouble.
Finishes him off with this straight kick across the chest, and that was all she wrote.
Here's your winner, Murphy!
What an incredible match! That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. Just ashamed that someone had the
there he is.
Now who will face Murphy in the grand final, the King of the Ring final for 2K16? Will it be the one Billy Gunn or Fujinami?
Fujinami.
Futurama.
Dun 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 dun.
The following King of the Ring semi-final contest is scheduled to blast off.
Oh, and all this is just
from Orlando, Florida, weighing in 260 pounds, Billy Gunn.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Here we go.
And French in the ring, from Japan, weighing 227 pounds, Tatsumi Fujinami.
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all over to see this favorite superstar.
This is going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yeah, it's just some generic...
Is it all days of the days of the Orientals? This is a big anime.
And there's the bell. After two amazing first rounds.
Oh, that drops the elbow. I mean, the drop kick.
To make it to the semifinals.
Just think about it. For some reason, the commentary is back on.
Think about it. My love is one of the
That was rough. Hi,
friends.
What's
his lobster?
Tsumi Fujinami is among the most technically gifted competitors of all time.
Let us hear your thoughts on Billy Gunn.
This match has been remaining for Billy Gunn to launch an assault. We'll see if the one known as
Mega Man
gets the job done.
You know what else is what?
Billy Gunn with a nice reversal.
Get out of that one.
Sonic Adventure 2.
Riff. What's riff?
Oh, he sliced him that one. Good job, Riff.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Can't have him be a ninja, otherwise we'll have to bring out El Hedner or something. Oh, nice. Before release.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Fujinami to cover.
One
for the cover.
Forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Wait a minute. Fujinami. Oh, still opening him up.
When he is going like this, there are a few better.
Fujinami, that old school style wrestler. Billy Gunn. The one.
A long time WWE tradition. I'm sure I'm not the only one who thinks it's great to see the King of the Ring tournament back.
Falling all the three ways. He won this easily.
Three.
He won this. I'm almost getting out of that
Well, first of all, this one.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
You just hanging out of the drug. I'm so uncomfortable.
Fujinami advances. If he just does that origami stuff again, he might just win.
Just think, that was a quick, efficient win. He's
got
plenty of energy.
So
it's me. Fold
him!
Versus Fujinami. Who would have thought we'd see these two in the final?
Considering that The Rock
and the Macho Man win this.
Exactly.
Murphy up against Fujinami and the King of the Ring 2K16 final.
Who is going to be the king?
The Rock says.
Don't forget massive shoutouts to our to the guys over at newLEGACYinc.
Exactly.
The Kingiest of the Ringiest tournament, which gives inspiration for the King of Kings, because here comes Murphy.
The following contest will determine the King of the Ring.
Don't talk Steve Austin
to
the Kingiest of the Ringiest.
Making his way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia.
He's got another chance to take out the King of Kings.
Murphy.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing!
A lot of...
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Let's go.
Boy, right back on.
From Japan, weighing 227 pounds.
Alright, King of the Ring Grand Final.
And there's the bell.
The winner will be the king.
Competitors pick to meet here in the semifinal. And I have a pretty
good idea
which one will move on to the next round.
Victory Royale.
Murphy's got him locked in the headlock here. Fujinami's already damaged, so at risk of a submission attempt.
Looking to build momentum. You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
What is this?
There's
your 2K16 King of the Ring roller top, all the suplex and an elbow.
Elbow from the top rope, all in one replay.
That was quick.
After you took
the top box,
bang!
And Murphy had no response. Fujinami, the king of the ring for 2K16.
And there's your winner.
Fujinami advances.
You know, without a doubt,
to the king of kings, life
and harmony. The guys on the WWE roster right now. You got that right, partner.
Wow, what a tournament bracket.
Fireworks.
Oh, I thought we were going to see a cutscene. Will we see a cutscene? No, no, no.
Will we see it in the past?
There it is. Tatsumi Fujinami victorious.
Yeah.
We'll see you next time for another King of the Ring tournament as we move towards the King of Kings.